I'm just following everybody to US Bank Stadium. So I don't really know my way around here, so I'm just gonna follow everybody else to the stadium for the Vikings versus Lions game. It's not a baseball game, it's a NFL football game. Actually my first one ever. Interesting looking structure. Okay, so I just passed through security and gotta go through ticketing first to get inside. It's US Bank Stadium. Okay, so they're warming up right now. I'm not sitting here, I'm just gonna be going close up to the end zone. Suites down there. Nice view of the city from here. So I just got to my seat. Pretty good view. I went to go get food, water I brought in, burger fries, $14 with tax. Decided to get it now. It's a little early, but hey, I don't want to miss the game.
Welcome back to US Bank Stadium, home to our Minnesota Vikings. Today's matchup features an NFC North rivalry between the Detroit Lions and our Vikings. This is Legends Weekend. Today we welcome all over 100 former Vikings players as we celebrate the man who laid the foundation for his friends.
Jackson returns their kick to the 20-yard line tackle here.
And give, no, no. No. just rock and clear the concourse during this halftime show. Over there you got the production crew working the cameras and a lot of work going on in there.
Duke is led by Austin Cyber. 8:36 to go in the third quarter. Lions 7.
Come on, Greg.
Come on, buddy.
Thank you.
motorcycle dressed up. How you doing? Awesome motorcycle. Have a good day. Triumph. Okay, I'm back at my hotel after the Vikings versus Lions game. The Vikings ended up winning. Final score was 28-24. It's an awesome game, being at my first NFL game where the home team actually came back. It was pretty crazy loud in there, especially since it's an enclosed stadium with a roof on it. It definitely gets pretty dang loud. The decibels were probably through the roof, that's for sure. It's probably a good idea to wear earplugs, especially go to games like all the time. You're going to end up losing half your hearing. And so it was definitely an awesome experience, and I would definitely do it again. I am going to be leaving Minnesota tomorrow to go to Milwaukee to see the Brewers and the Cubs. I'll probably see the Cubs on Tuesday, and I'll go back to Milwaukee on Wednesday. And then there's a doubleheader. I'll go to the Cubs game. I was planning to go to the Cubs game at 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and then the evening game, Milwaukee. So I'll be going back and forth between the cities. And then I'll probably be going to St. Louis to at least one game in St. Louis. It's going to be pretty – it's almost sold out. It's going for crazy money. It's Albert's last home stand. So anyways, if you're new to this channel, definitely like this video. Share this video. Leave your comments. Also, subscribe so you can see future videos when I upload them. And hit the bell notification. So anyways, I want to thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.